was written on a photograph. Right next to her red sunburned face. It all had happened in that long tall grass, about a mile from her old place. And I can't remember how it started and if it lasted that day in the sun. We said that we were gonna study hard. We held our books instead of hands. She held a blanket over cans of beer. I can't deny I was so full of fear. So it's just another story caught up in another photograph I found. It seems like another person lived that life a great many years ago. From now. When I look back on my see so much magic, though I missed it at the time. When I look back on my ordinary life, I see so much magic, though I missed it at the time. That's the first time that I smoked that stuff. I think I look a little green. I remember throwing up behind the bush, and I found it hard to use my feet. And who's that easily led boy is really off his head. It was the same night that I kissed that girl, the tall one with the open hair. I remember laughing cause to kiss me she had to sit down on a chair. She tasted like the schnapps she'd drunk and the cigarette she'd stolen from her mom. And it's just another story caught up in another photograph I found. When I look back on my ordinary life, I see so much magic, though I miss it at the time. just another story, caught up in another photograph I found. Merci beaucoup. Merci.